Well, all the rain that we've been getting is pulling us out of the drought, but at a price. The storms are also wearing away our beaches.
CBS 2's Danielle Gersh is live in our mobile weather lab in Malibu to show us. Hi, Danielle.
Hi, yeah, we're here on PCH in Malibu with the CBS 2 Mobile Weather Lab. Currently out here, 59 degrees under mostly cloudy skies, and we're actually starting to see a little bit of drizzle come down now. But take a look over here. This is where all of the rain from our recent storms has flowed down the hillside into the ocean, causing erosion, also causing erosion up and down the California coast. All those waves you see crashing behind me. Fierce waves are changing the face of our coastline. Surfers like Christian Bridley aren't complaining about the giant swell, but they do have a downside.
Probably in the last 6 to 8 years, I haven't really seen it like this with all the storms, erosion, big waves.
Every winter, powerful waves drag sand out to sea, causing erosion. In summer, gentler waves send it back on shore. Nicole Meridian with the Department of Beaches and Harbors says this winter,
we're seeing it a lot worse.
And people who frequent the beach here agree.
When you look down the beach towards Point Doom, you can see the big insert now where the waves have just come and eroded the beach away.
This is the road meant to take you to Zuma Beach. It's covered in water from our recent storms. As a result, it's forcing the Zuma Lagoon to overflow into the ocean and causing the beach to erode even more. Just down the road, what's meant to be a public bathroom now looks like this. This is more than a result of our recent storms. Although last year's El Niño didn't deliver much rain to the Southland, a new study published in the journal Nature Communications suggests it did leave beach erosion levels almost 80% higher than normal.
So we did have a lot of high surf last year, and that also eats away at our coast.
Across LA County, 16 of these berms protect structures from big waves. During an average winter, they're rebuilt twice a week. This winter, almost every day. Still, Bridley says by summer, he has no doubt our beaches will be back to normal.
It does every year, always has. Maybe a little slower this time, but it'll come back.
And as long as we continue to see these storms, we will also continue to see this erosion getting worse up and down the California coast. Now, of course, whenever we have a storm, it's advised you stay out of the water for at least 72 hours. Back to you.